first stream. I hope you're all doing well this bad day. I'm doing good. I just spent... Yeah, just... used all of my resources to get a little money together so I can buy a brand new gun. After I get the gun, I will also swing back and get that, like, 40 points less of bat, as well. That's the way I'm gonna go.
We got a barber here if you need it.
Not
really. Is that your pit boy? Better be. Nice pit boy. If it ever starts acting up on you, see Alexis. She'll fix it right up.
Ray Smith is right behind you, baby.
She's looking pretty bad in there.
Katie Penn is a teacher here in 81. You should stop by her class.
That Mr. Handy of yours looks 10 times better than old Rusty. Cricket.
So many guns and so little time. You just gotta buy them.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Guns, guns, and more guns. Just for you.
Okay. 11 hours is enough. We're already on the 24th of November. Jeez.
Never had an incident on my watch. I don't understand.
Sorry about the maintenance. It never ends these days.
Hey.
Anything I can get you today?
Let's see what you got.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
Alright, what am I thinking of extra selling you? Do us under 5, though. Actually, no, I want to strip you for a bayonet first.
Soppy for the old days?
Is that your pit boy? Better be.
Yes.
Everything's under control.
Thank you.
Defending Diamond City is nothing. Me, my boys, the wall, and a few turrets can't handle. Word is, something bad went down in the old museum of witchcraft up there south.
Here to pick up a swatter, right?
I'll take a look, sure.
The genuine articles.
Shop in safety. No synths allowed at the surplus.
Protection for sale. Hand-tooled pieces.
Not here.
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
New issue of Public Occurrences. View from the vault. An outsider's perspective on the top.
Which reminds me, I still need to read that Public Occurrences article for you guys.
Everyone wants a piece of what I got.
Diamond City is the place to live, I tell ya.
Hey, Cricket.
Got a hankering for a melting face? Then I'm your girl.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Just think how damn good it'll feel holding one of these.
Hi, how are you?
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Crop's coming in pretty good.
Seems to be growing well.
Steel and concrete. And still standing.
I'm just so hungry all the time.
guess.
Back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure thing.
Sure, you can have my rifle, and you can have the seal too.
Yes?
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
To kind of sort through, but let's sort this essentials out.
Let's trade some things.
Sure.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Huh? Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Yeah, spray and pray. Settlements. Let's have a quick save though. Before I forget.
You hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
Need something, sir?
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Keep your heads down!
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Okay.
What do you got? You know what? Merry Christmas.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
You look a little roughed up. Should talk to Doc Crocker over at the Mega Surgery Center.
Miss?
Hello. Have you been here before?
Nope. First time.
Thought so. Some ground rules. This isn't a charity. Clothes are for sale if you have the money. Otherwise, the door's right there.
You have some kind of problem with shoplifters?
Nothing me and my 10-gauge haven't been able to handle. Now that we understand each other, welcome to Fallon's. Happy to show you everything in stock.
Fallon's Basement. Interesting name.
Yeah, it's ancient. There was a Fallon's here back even before the war. Granddad always said we had a tradition of quality and affordability. Guess affordability got too expensive for some folks. Damn thieves. And it ain't like Diamond City Security helps.
Why doesn't Diamond City Security help you?
My husband got taken, all right? By the Institute. Security wouldn't look into it. I raised a stink, and now I'm blacklisted.
Your husband was taken by the Institute?
Well, he ain't here anymore, that's for sure. Not like the Institute leaves a trail besides those damn synths.
What do you know about synths?
Just what I read in the papers. That the Institute builds them, and some even look human. So much you can't tell the real difference. Lucky me, huh? Institute takes my Charlie, doesn't even bother replacing him.
I'll take a look, sure.
A paying customer. Finally.
Well, damn. It would make sense that champions that would have.
Is that a Pip-Boy? You might have left on for one of those.
I heard that a group of soldiers.
Hey, Arturo.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle.
Sure. I'll take a look. Sure.
Feel free to test the grips.
My one is your 45 rounds. I will buy the solid 300's worth.
Everybody, I need everyone's attention. I would like to address the subject that is on everyone's mind. And that is the disgusting article Piper has written. Diamond City has stood united for over 150 years. And what keeps us united are two things. First is the great green guardian behind me, the wall. Our protector and our savior from the filth of the outside. And second is our faith and trust in each other. The faith and trust that has given us prosperity, security, and education for every citizen. And while the paper might point their fingers at synths and other ghost stories to drive us apart, we will not betray this sacred trust. Now, I want everyone to hear these next words very carefully. I am not a synth. I am the same flesh and blood boy who grew up on these streets, who was born in a shack just down the waterfront to Martha and Patrick McDonough. And I will not abandon my city due to the heinous allegations of the press. God bless this city. God bless the wall.
He's so full of shit.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard nothing. I could use one of those robots.
That's good. It'll be helpful.
Working hard?
Don't touch the paint.
Don't worry, I won't.
Good. The wall keeps out the bad guys, so I appreciate you not messing her up none. Thinking you need a little education. Maybe a bit of community service. What do you say?
What do you need done?
You see this paint I'm using? Only one place left in the whole Commonwealth you can get it. Hardware Town. Rune store close by to the west. Bring back a can of paint, and it'll be 100 caps in your pocket. How's that sound?
Only if you throw in some more money.
Fine. Pay you 125 caps.
Actually, I already have some paint right here.
Well, ain't that the end-all be-all? Why don't you go ahead and put a little of that paint on the wall? See what I got to work with.
Abbott.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
Happy to help. It's been an honor.
It's nice to work with someone who knows how to show respect. There's your payment, and a little bonus for getting the right shade of green. Don't do anything with it I wouldn't do.
Thank you.
Chang, what have I told you about keeping the lake clean? Don't make me shut down this little stand of yours.
Every drop of water that comes out of that filter is 100% pure. Why is a legitimate businessman like myself always got to be hassled by city regulation, huh?
It's a health hazard, Chang.
It's a profit hazard is what I say. I manage the water, and I'll do it without your interference, thank you very much. Purified water. Don't die of thirst out there in the Commonwealth.
If you're heading outside the wall, you might want to stock up at Commonwealth weaponry first.
Hey there, purified water. You won't find this out on the Commonwealth.
Let's see what you have.
Take your pick.
Hi there.
You're a smart man coming to me. Special Diamond City water reserves right here.
Anything I can do to help out?
Ah, the industrious type. Want to help me clean out the water supply? You won't believe the junk people throw in there. Overloads the filters.
Depends. What's this worth to you?
Job's 100 caps, but I like you. 125.
I'm on it.
Just don't drown. I'll never clean your carcass out of there. Water! Get your fresh water here! Look how clean the water is now. Good job. Here's your pay. Now, how about you pick up some bottles for the road?
Chang? Why was there a skull in the water?
So maybe you weren't the first person I asked. Maybe the last guy found an unstable hand grenade. Hey, once the filters do their job, it's all water under the bridge. Am I right? Anyway, need some water?
You by yourself out here?
That's right. Been on my own since I was 8. I'm a fully independent man. Got my own place. Go to night classes. The whole shebang. Now, how about I get you a bottle of water, huh?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Take your pick.
Thank you.
Diamond City Sometimes surplus, you gotta everything wonder. You need.
Does anyone fight back?
Don't walk Institute outside the wall undefended.
Enemy, right? What?
High you quality protection
railroad?
For sale. Well,
that's a fairy
now
tale.
Now a SWAT.
Man, they don't exist.
That's a real weapon.
Yeah, I heard from my cousin. Cousin. He knows a guy that works for them. They got a code phrase and everything. Follow the freedom trail.
The hell is that supposed to mean? You're full of it, and that kind of talk is going to get you snatched up by the synths. What, I'm busy.
Hey, swatter, 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 swatter! Swing, swatter!
Who needs a haircut? Everyone needs a haircut. Step up.
Feed the public and be prepared.
But yeah, I'm just gonna head back to the hangman. Drop that fruit and stuff that I've collected off. And then read public occurrences. And then call it an end to the stream. Take a break. And do one more.
See those big lights?
That's right. Working electricity.
Much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
Easy living, this ain't.
Back hurts. Feet hurts. Everything hurts.
Let's read that public occurrences, guys, and then call it quiet lowdown on the stream. So, where are we? It's Vault Dweller, isn't it? View from the Vault. Part 1. Pippa writes. Whenever I take a walk through Diamond City, there are so many things to tell me to be grateful for. Purified water, working lights, electricity, security. True, what we would have been unthinkable even a few decades ago, but it's easy to forget that even after all the progress that we've made, we are still living in the shadow of a world that was. A world before the threat of radiation, before the super mutant and the feral ghoul and the synth. So as far as fortune often has it, I cross paths with Anderson, Vault Dweller, a person who has experienced the Commonwealth for the first time. What would his fresh set eyes say about how far we've come? Diamond City, the great green jewel we have always claimed to be. Before we begin to answer that question, we have to know who Anderson is, who he comes from. To my surprise, he did not have much to say about his life in the vault at all, because he spent all that time staring at a piece of frozen glass every day for over two centuries. That's right. Anderson just isn't a vault dweller, he's an original vault dweller. He spent his entire time on the inside of on the inside, cryogenically suspended. Continued in part two. Part two. Continued from part one. So what does Anderson have to say about seeing Diamond City for the first time? Can you even compare the two? The world out there, it's not even close to the one I left. We like to think of our city as the shining jewel. It's worth remembering that not everyone comes here by choice. Some people are forced from the comforts of their homes and the largest settlement in the Commonwealth. This is where they end up. Most are just looking for refuge, but some, they come here desperately looking for something or someone. You see, Anderson has a son, Sean, and even though they were in relative safety of a vault, someone broke in and took Sean from his parents, and that parent is now risking everything wandering through this strange and unfriendly world of ours in order to save Sean from his kidnappers. We all know the rumor and the whispers surrounding every missing person in Diamond City. The guilty looks pass to mourning family members, and we thank the wall that this time it wasn't us. You can end up dead in the Commonwealth for a million reasons. Why spend the time worrying about kidnappings? Why indeed? And part three. It's easy for us to be cynical about the missing. We have spent so long knowing the Institute is out there, but knowing so little about them. They are not the only ones responsible for the kidnapping, but the fact is that they sometimes are, and the fact that we have been so powerless to stop them when they do causes us to treat all the victims of kidnappings as if they are lost causes. But the people left behind, those loved ones, friends and neighbors, who may even see the faces of this mistaken from them from an age, they do not have the luxury of being able to just look away. They have to carry that loss with them, even if everyone else tells them to move on and forget. I asked Anderson to make a statement to Diamond City, to give us an outsider's perspective on what it means to lose a loved one and how he feels. Maybe in some way it's how we all should feel, but we've forgotten what the right of the human response to these tragedies are. No matter how much you want to, don't give up, he said. You have to have hope. You'll see them again, or at least that you'll know the truth. And
it's sure cool. Keeps the customers coming back. The alcohol too, of course.
I suppose if I had the hardware, I'd have the software as well. I'd hate to see how that'd affect my honesty and manners.
But belligerent is handy, but it's now something. That'd be a sight to see.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
Yeah?
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Yeah?
Another day of hard work.
Crops coming in pretty good.
Huh?
work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
Hope you ain't one of them synths. You're a spy on me. Farming's as honest work gets.